at six. I put mine with his and we got 12.
Six times two is 12. Two times six.
I got six, you got six, she got six. We got 18 all together, if we can get them all together.
Six times three is 18, three times six.
I got six in my right hand, six in my left hand, six on my head. You got six in your pocket, put them all on the floor, that's 24.
Six times four is 24, four times six.
I got six red hens, they laid five eggs each. All the eggs hatched out in the yard was full of 30 little chicks.
Six times five is 30, five times six.
One fine day, they all started in the lathe. I got 36 eggs and I took them in the house and I put them in boxes. Six eggs each, six boxes.
Oh, six times six is 36, six times six.
Going to the candy store. I take six of these and six of those and six of them and six of the others and also six of the red and six of the white and six of the blue. I put them in one bag. That's 42.
Six times seven is 42.
Seven times six.
Oh, I'm throwing down that, picking up six. I made eight tricks and then this leg.
Six times eight is 48. Eight times six. Nine hungry men had $6 each.
Oh.
And that's 54 bucks, but they were out of luck. 54 bucks won't buy dinner downtown, not for nine. Then there were six hungry men. They had $9 each.
Yeah.
And they went downtown, and the waiter said, sit down. Oh, it makes a big difference how you spread it around.
Six times nine is 54. Nine times six.
See that prince over there, huh? The one with the fuzzy hair. He's got six rings on every finger. He don't wash no dishes, not with 60 diamonds.
Six times ten is 60, ten times six.
He brought along 11 camels. Ain't that nice?
Ain't that nice?
Each one loaded down with six casks of oil and spice. Brought quite a price.
Six times 11 is 66, 11 times six.
He had 12 wives. You better be rich. Each one had six kids, six children each.
12 times
72,
12 times 6.
Put me, I got 6.
I got 6.
That's all there is.
That's all there is.
6 times 1 is 6.
6 times 1 is 6.
1 times 6.
1 times 6.
I got 6.
I got 6.
That's all.